We're taught not to compare ourselves to others. But we're also taught that iron sharpens iron. Sticking with the latter mindset, comparing yourself to others or to past iterations of yourself, can be nothing but positive if you allow it. The pressures brought on by comparison can make or break you, but only you have the power to say which.